All set for boarding? Yeah, well, let's roll. In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship. Heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh. Is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change.
Huh.
Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out?
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
There you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
It's a real mystery. I'm not liking that snow cloud. Kind of gives... chills. Liking something like this if I tried. It's a wondrous world.
What the hell are you doing here?
What's going on?
Easy there, buddy.
Oh, didn't see that coming.
Shut up! Be careful there! Wait, is this for real?
Show yourself!
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out. It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene.
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I? I've got you now. What are you after following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Knocked?
Of course I do! You can't talk your way out of this.
You won't even let me. Knocked, please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
Knocked! Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
Thank you.
protect the people! Head to the next car!
Leave these guys to us!
So much for a safe ride. More of them might be on board. Let's check the rear.
We need to get the train moving again.
I'm sure Ignis and Gladio will come up with something.
I hope so. Let's go.
How bad do you think it is? I hope nobody got hurt. Can self-destruct.
We can't let them inside.
Well then, we take the fight to them. That thing's huge. We've got company. Let the party begin.
It's us against the army.
What are the odds we'll win?
wall!
Damn it.
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. Huh? I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways. And things just got worse.
Coming from? Hey! Hey! Zen meat!
Can't take much more of this.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
Huh? What did you do to your eyes?
Just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world. Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right. Especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the Ice Goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Floray. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then. So, you've cut your ties with the Empire?
Yeah. The only way we could help the people was by leaving the army. Lady A'd about had it with them, as it were.
Lady A?
Aranea, the Commodore.
Ah.
Nothing but demons in the capital. Meanwhile, the crystal's just sitting there. No one in the army signed up for this.
What about the civilians?
Holed up in their homes.
They're either lying quiet behind closed doors or lying dead. Your guess is as good as mine. We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shove off. Shall we?
Yeah.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we...
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
Can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Luna Freya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis II will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis II?
Has begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book. Certainly explains why the kings have always guarded the crystal, and how they kept the demons at bay. Long story short, we're stuck in this rut until you go and take back what's yours.
Noctis!
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first... the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless... and... I'm afraid you might find this foolish. But to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him. Merely to stand beside him.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Will we ever see the dawn again? What has become of our world?
It's been dark for so long.
Oh, looks like the night will never end.
Our house is gone. Supposed to go now, Mama. I don't...
So you're Lady Lunafreya's fiancé, right? Wanna know something?
Okay, then.
Everyone knows she liked pretty flowers, but you wanna know what else she liked? Cool stickers. It has to be true.
The Empire has declared Lord Ravus a traitor and sentenced him to death. I believe the attack on the manor was further punishment.
Here you go. I'm ready to take your order. Hold on, just a sec. See you around.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around.
It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
Could this be? Hey, What's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Nat.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the cause, outside, I think.
We'll take a look.
Oh, now.
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn,
it's cold. Let's clean up out here. I'll warm up in there.
Better make this snappy.
Just the thing.
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
Ignis,
I'm just the thing.
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. Be there in a sec.
Right.
No way. You! Hold it! That son of a bitch.
Your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
You're the Glacian.
O King of Kings, restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ord-
I know. Know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only. If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey, wake up.
What the hell happened?
Noct, are you all right?
Yeah, I saw the Glacian. It's okay, she's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
Hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Noct. For a moment I felt death's chill wind, such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the Keep.
The Keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess. Something to sidetrack us.
Matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Locked! The freight car!
Keep moving!
Huh.
Strap in.
Yeah. Gun it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
That's all she's got.
It'll do. Dad, thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Thank you.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Go. What am I supposed to do?